Welcome to the UC Davis Comprehensive Cancer Center. At your first radiation therapy treatment, you will receive a personalized card with a barcode. You will use this card to check in. It is important to arrive 10 to 15 minutes before your treatment so you have time to use one of our patient-friendly lockers, change into a gown, or use the restroom. The treatment machine is called a linear accelerator. Most radiation therapy sessions last just 15 to 30 minutes. Once inside the treatment room, the therapist will provide instructions on what to expect during your therapy session, including how to position your body. The therapist will reference the tattoos or marks on your skin and use a system of lasers to position your body for accurate treatment. Your therapist may also use devices like X-rays or CT scans to position the radiation beam accurately. Don't worry when the radiation beam is on. You won't see it or feel it. You will only hear a buzzing or ticking sound. While you are in the treatment room, the therapy team will be communicating with you, making sure you're okay. After every 5 days of treatment, your doctor will check in with you. These visits are set ahead of time and are very important as they allow your doctor to monitor your progress. Depending on your specific needs, you may see other UC Davis Health staff members, such as dietitians, social workers, nurses, resident physicians, and peer navigators to help you through your treatment journey. Once you have completed your treatment course, we want to celebrate with you. You will be invited to ring the celebration bell. Even after your therapy, you are always part of our radiation oncology family. Thank you for choosing UC Davis Health. We wish you all the best in your cancer treatment and survivorship journey.